Hello, everybody. My name is Zero Suit Izzy X, and
today
we're gonna be recording something about a Roblox freaking. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna say something.
Wait. Yo. Oh, but yeah, I can see what they mean. Yo, look at this guy. Hang on. Wait. Talk about Zero Studios.
Oh god, he killed him.
Zero Studios.
Hold on. What?
Zero Studios. I'm gonna become a prisoner. You're gonna take me to the gun shop in the city. And I'm gonna take your key card, so therefore I can help. So
I
can
say, Gabe, you're a camper.
Gabe, you're a camper.
It is kind of facts, though. He is.
Straight facts. Alright, stay here with. Okay, hang on. Okay, wait. Okay, keep an eye on the chopper.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna turn into a prisoner, and then you're gonna pick me up with the chopper. I'm gonna take your key card, and you're gonna take me to the gun store in the city. Wait, come back.
Okay, I know. Okay, so I lift it up in the air a bit so that prisoners can't get on.
Okay, give me a rope.
Oh, you want me to give you the rope?
Okay. Oh, geez, he's gonna leave, but anyways, okay, got the rope. Alright, let's go. Okay, get me into the chopper. Just press, you have to press G.
There you go, bud.
Alright, now let's go to the gun store in the city, not the one in the town, because, Gabe is camping in there.
Going into the town?
Yeah, Gabe is just camping. We're just gonna make him rage and just have all the cops team on him against him. Like, that's just gonna be hilarious.
Yeah, he's being so toxic to the point where even his own team is against him.
Exactly.
Okay, so oh my god.
Not the police store, not the police store.
Yeah, I know. Gabe, stop camping.
Okay,
imagine if he says I'm not.
Wait, I saw the gun store. It's in front of the military base. You see that gun store?
Okay. Can't stop camping. It's not fun for other players, exactly. So it's in front of the military base? Oh, right there.
The team is telling you to stop. Yeah, straight facts.
Even your own team is telling you to stop. Yes.
Okay, I'm going into the gun store right now.
Alright. Yeah, literally, like, the game is so toxic to the point where even his own team is telling him to stop.
Exactly! Like, at this point, Gabe is gonna have no choice but to leave. Okay, wait, hang on, pick me up.
Okay.
Come here, come get me, I don't want Gabe to find me. I just saw him drive by. Go, he's driving!
I care about what my team says? No.
Everyone, let's... Hang on.
No worries, some rockets are about to hit. Okay. Wow, you're real toxic, Gabe. Everyone, let's just mass report Gabe.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
Campers are bad. Really? Well, yeah, really, because it's not fun for other players. Because games suck. That's a bad reputation for you, bro. Yeah, facts. Alright, so where are we gonna go?
Okay, we're gonna go to the prison and help the other players. You're gonna take the prison. You're gonna keep taking players.
Alright.
You're gonna take prisoners out of the prison.
No, this guy's going to a different server.
Either way, if everyone just leaves. Or they just, like, do something. The game's gonna get so pissed off anyways. So I need your key card once we get to the prison, so we're gonna go to the prison. You're gonna free some of the prisoners that are trying to get out of here.
Alright, at this point, I don't even care, like, if the recording comes out, like, super laggy.
Like, it's just hilarious.
Yeah, like, I don't care if the recording comes out, like, super laggy, because I'm recording Roblox. All I care about is that I get this argument on camera.
Straight facts. Literally straight facts.
Yeah, all I care about is if I get this argument on camera. I don't care if, like, the recording comes out all laggy and stuff.
Alright, I need your key card, so let's land. Okay, let's land in the prison.
Yeah. Well, okay, so
we're land right outside of the prison. Land outside of the prison. Okay, give me your key card, give me your key card.
Alright. I'm stuck. Ah! No! I'm stuck.
Hang on, let me help you. Okay, jump out. Quick, give me your key card. I see police trying to get here. Give me your key card. Okay, I got your key card. Get back in the chopper. We're gonna save those people. Okay, I see people trying to get attacked. Hang on. So take. Okay, so there's people outside of the base that are getting attacked. I'm gonna save them.
Alright.
Go.
Alright, let's go.
Okay.
Damn, there are too many campers and tappers. What the frick is a tapper?
I got police.
Yeah. I will take you away.
Damn it, I got arrested by someone.
Bro, what? How did you get arrested by someone?
Oh, wait, a police got in the prisoner team, though, for shooting me.
Oh!
I'm gonna become a police again. Should I become a police, or should I stay as a criminal to kill a police?
You can become a police officer. Okay, is Gabe even in... Oh, Gabe is still in the server, though.
Bruh! If anything, it's kind of fun that we're doing this just to annoy the hell out of him.
Yeah.
Because it's like he's gonna have to quit eventually. He's not gonna care.
Yeah. This is possibly the most interesting argument I have seen on Roblox in a while. It's unfortunately not as interesting as the Ma Bucket situation, but. You're like, literally, Gabe, how about you just stop? Like, even your own team is telling you that if you don't stop, then, like, you're gonna have a bad reputation.
Look what I said in the chat.
Yeah, I saw that.
Gabe is being a little raging child. Okay, I'm gonna become an officer.
Okay.
So I can help those. So I can help the criminals escape. Alright, so first I'm gonna get myself some weapons.
Alright, Gabe has give up already. The entire server is telling you to stop. Imagine if he just replies to me saying skill issue.
I bet he is. No, he is.
Why do cops? Why do cops what? Why do cops always camp the exit? Exactly, like, that's what I'm wondering as well.
Okay, yeah, reply to that. Okay, I'm gonna drive. I'm gonna use my Tesla Cybertruck so I can get other people to help. Oh, Gabe's with me. Oh!
Okay, just tell Gabe to get out because he's toxic. Say, like, Gabe, get out of my car, you're toxic.
No, he's not in the car, but he was in here.
Oh,
and Gabe's in his overrated neon Tesla, that's where we're getting caught.
Bruh. Oh, where are you right now?
Yo, Gabe's teleporting!
Bro, what? He's a hacker?
I told you he was hacking! Yo, Yo, I just saw Gabe teleport.
Bro, Gabe, why are you teleporting? What? What? I'm not low.
You
teleported your car. No, I never did.
Quit camping.
Imagine if he just alright, quit camping though. Imagine if he just replies to you with skill issue. Because like that happened another time in the server when like someone was camping and then and then someone, and then he just replied to them saying, I'm not camping, you just have a skill issue. Man, Roblox is an interesting place, I tell ya. Bro, I can't even find a freaking prison.
He just stays silent when it's involved in him, people saying that he's camping, even though, like, he's ignoring the fact that we're telling him that we're calling him out.
Saying I was teleporting when I wasn't, and also no proof of evidence. No proof of evidence.
You know what? Okay.
10 out of 10 grammar.
10 out of 10 grammar. XD. XD. I'm gonna become a police now.
Yeah, you're
already... Hey, come pick me up at the prison.
Okay. Where even is the prison, bro? I can't find a fucking prison.
I need your key card and everything else. I need a key card and a pistol from you, and then we'll just head to the gun shop in the city.
Bro, why are you... Just remain as a police officer so Gabe can't...
No, I wanna try and fight him.
Let's just keep roasting him through chat. We don't have to, like, fight him in the game.
I know, but I will...
I just want to roast him in the game. That's all I care about at this point.
Okay. I think we should just leave and just, like, do something else.
I'm gonna stay in here and keep on recording, like,
no, I'm actually gonna stay in here.
Okay. Yeah, we're just both gonna stay in here and watch this whole argument thing go down.
Oh, shit. Oh, crap.
Bro, camping. Exactly.
Crud. Hold
on. Hold on.
Gabe.
Gabe.
And play he has to camp because he has a skill.
Gabe, stop camping.
Yeah, Gabe can't even play because he has to camp because he has a skill issue.
Yes, he has a massive skill issue. Stop camping the roof. Oh, he's camping the roof of the jewelry now? Oh, great.
That's a two.
What does that mean?
Yep. And Gabe is now teleporting.
Gabe, stop now.
Gabe, stop. And you just... Teleporting.
Someone just robbed a jewelry store for $2,000.
$2,000. Okay, come pick me up at the prison already. I'm waiting my ass off.
Okay. Well, get your Wi-Fi fixed. Oh yeah, because sometimes people seem like they're teleporting because like they're super laggy. Bro, and he said, bro, get your Wi-Fi fixed.
Get your Wi-Fi fixed, you motherfucker.
Okay, I'm up.
You know what? I'm gonna say this. Gabe is a nit.
Whoa there, buddy. You can't say those words on my channel. This is a family-friendly channel.
I'm black, you motherfucker.
Gabe, more like gay.
Ooh.
Except don't actually say that, because you can get banned from Roblox for saying gay.
But you stop insulting and you stop.
Exactly. That's what Gabe should have done from the very beginning. What are you saying, bro? For bro, why are the two?
And I blew
games. Why were there like five cops following me? I don't know. Bruh. Why is he just suddenly saying bruh to everything? I'm confuzzled.
Look what I said.
Gabe, I have a skill issue. Gabe, I have a skill issue. I love to teleport and I blame skill issue on other assessments. Gabe has everyone camping him. Bro, why did Roblox censor out him?
Okay,
slash
just
campers.
Exactly. We need to go to the gun store in the city, first of all, and also I need your key card.
Yeah, let's land on a roof and then, like, imagine camping. Exactly.
Hang on, I'm gonna try and see if I can rob the bank and get away with it. Like, literally, if I get arrested, you can literally just come pick me up. Okay, first, give me my key card. Give me a key card and a pistol.
Okay, yeah, you have my key card now, so... Yeah, go pick up a gun, and then you can, like... Okay, when we get back into the choppa...
Then I'm going to look up the air. Wait, yo, someone's dressed up as a backrooms entity in the game.
Wait, what? Okay, come on.
Someone's in a gun store like that. Go!
Such a camper. Exactly. Bro, the entire server is telling him to stop, and he's continuing to be rude about it.
Okay, yeah, let's go attack the prison.
Yeah, heck yeah, baby. Ah! Freaking Gabe and his neon Tesla.
Well, that wasn't Gabe, someone stole Gabe's Tesla!
Bro. The Great Escape!
The Great Escape!
Heck yeah, it's the Great Escape. Okay, here we are. Back in the prison.
I'm literally tagging another chopper.
In fact, if I get dreams and make Transformers... If I get dreams, the first chapter in my Transformers Exodus series is gonna be called The Great Escape.
That's hilarious. Yeah. I'm going in, got myself a shotgun, pick up prisoners! Pick up prisoners! Crap, like,
freaking police officers are teaming up with the prisoners to take this guy down.
Hey, land in the chop. Okay, land into the middle. Trying to say, well, someone's camping in the sewers now.
Bro,
someone's camping in the sewers. Hang on, let me open the sewer.
Gabe, you gonna be in big trouble, boy.
You're gonna be in big trouble, boy.
Why am I lifting up into the air?
I'm supposed to stay down on the ground. What are you talking about?
JV, you're going to the... got it clipped. Oh! He ejected when I was in midair. There's literally no point in robbing, bro. Exactly. We need someone. And that someone would be...
Hang on, I'm going to take him for a chopper, and we're just going to free prisoners. Good. Okay, right. I'm going to hijack the chopper. Hopefully no one arrests me. Oh crap, a police is coming up! Ah! I'm alright, I'm safe. Hang on.
Okay. Anyone who wants to take down Toxic Man Gabe, get in my chopper. What the f- Who is dropping bombs on me? Bruh, stop. Bruh, why you gotta
sorry,
do that?
Sorry, I was using my bombs.
If you camp, then L. Yes, L indeed. Gigantic L.
Gave me
real.
Damn it, I was gonna say that Gabe needs to unalive himself.
Okay, I can see why Roblox sends you that.
I literally made it sound randomly friendly. Don't talk about this shit.
Ow! Bro, stop! Bro! Why you gotta do that? Gabe, you are taking the fattest L. I bet you're 8. Bro, back. You're 8 most likely.
Most likely. Bruh.
Facts.
I'm gonna go bomb Gabe's house.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna get in the car instead. I'm gonna enable the police sirens. Bro, why is my car shaking?
Sometimes it does that. And I'm gonna do something.
Why did they add potholes? Worst edition ever. Well, my job is done, but how do we know you're not lying? Well, is Gabe even still in the server? Bro, he's still in the server!
Wait, it says he has $2.8 million in this game.
Yeah, probably because of the amount of camping he freaking does.
Bruh, and the fact that he keeps using the force field launcher. Oh, that game needs to be nerfed. That guy needs to be nerfed or just vaulted.
Yeah.
I don't care if I made a Fortnite reference, that's how I can put it in.
Go and get me, noob. Bro, why are you dropping bombs on me? Stop. Ah! Stop! Someone set off the casino alarms. Watch Gabe teleport there and start camping again.
Oh, wait, there's two police officers. I'm gonna bomb them.
Bro, why are you bombing the police officers? Unless one of them is Gabe.
Oh, oh crap! Gabe, he found me! Go.
Oh god, did he shoot down your chopper?
Yes, he did! He shot down my fucking chopper! Motherfucking Gabe. Save me! Ah! Wait, follow Gabe, follow him, keep following him. Keep following Gabe. Can you please stop camping? Ooh.
Bro! Bro, that person is cringe.
Anyway, maybe he's from Tails and Sonic Pals.
Alright, enter passenger. Oh, of course, the vehicle is locked.
Okay, you know what? Okay, did you report Gabe?
Yeah, I already reported him.
Okay, let's just leave. There's no point in trying to stop him.
Hold on, I'm gonna just say one thing. Gabe, stop camping.
Okay, let's just leave and join a different server.
For real? Yeah, everybody except for Gabe, since he's an egotistical piece of crap who cares about nothing but himself.
Who's probably under 13, just deciding to be a douchebag.
Yeah. Oh my god! Okay, what? I'm just gonna save the server and get everything on camera. Gabe, please. Oh my god.
Okay, do you wanna know what happened? Do you wanna know what? Okay, if Gabe doesn't stop, I will send Sonic 3DC to his house and make him fuck his head.
Dang.
Just like what I did to Angie.
Bro. Shut! Okay, I'm gonna stop recording now. I think I've got enough things on camera. I don't care if the recording comes out super laggy. All I care about is that I got the thing on camera.